morning, Raiders.
2 weeks left in the trimester.
But first, it's time for the pledge.
That's so awesome.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which
that
it
stands. That was awkward.
Okay, I can't. One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Raiders.
Welcome to...
My name is Allison.
And I'm Abe.
And I'm Sammy from RAD. This week is Chemical Health Awareness Week.
The purpose of this week is to inform you about the harms of alcohol, drugs, and impaired driving.
So pay close attention to these videos every day, as there will be trivia for the questions to follow.
Also, come visit our booth in the hallway at lunch on Friday. Be RAD.
Be the change.
There will be a courtyard club meeting today after school at 3 in room day 102.
Globe University will be here at 10 a.m. and the University of North Dakota will be here at 1 p.m. Sign up in the Career Center.
Our debate team had a great weekend at Highland Park with top honors going to Gabe Smith and Lee Pola in JV Policy and John Watkins in Novice.
NHS members, there is a mandatory meeting on November 16th at 7:40 a.m. in the Auditorium South Pod. See NHS website for agenda.
Attention actors, Rod's drama winter play auditions for Skin of Our Teeth will be held in the auditorium November 15th and 16th at 3 p.m. Prepare a 30-second monologue that shows some range and be ready to start at 3 p.m. sharp.
Also, Traveling Troops winter play auditions for Greater Tuna will be held Thursday, November 18th at 3 p.m. in the auditorium. No prep needed. Be ready to warm up at 3 p.m.
Are you ready for college?
John, are you ready for college?
Who has to care about college until school is over?
Louisa, are you ready for college?
I am not ready for college.
Are you ready for college?
I wouldn't say I'm ready, but I am kind of prepared.
Hi, are you a senior looking at colleges? Yeah. A good place is the Career Center at Rahs. Amiri Trajai would be willing to help you look at different colleges. You also can go in Naviance. It's an excellent source of all information on a lot of colleges. If it's a transcript, you order that through Docufied by Parchment. And also, if they need a school report or a letter of recommendation, you should see your counselor, or you can see me in Student Support Services, and we are ready to help you so that you can get admitted to the college of your choice.
Help.
Tonight's activities include the concert series at 7:30.
Concerts happen tomorrow night, too. Come and enjoy your friends performing.
There will also be a concert on Thursday.
Trivia today is, how many grains of sand in a quart-sized pail of sand?
Lunch today is breaded shrimp poppers, a vegetable, chicken, egg roll, cheese sticks, and rice.
Currently, it's 35 degrees, headed for a high of 53 and a low tonight of 36.
And we leave you today with our quote of the day from Bill Watterson of Calvin and Hobbes. People who get nostalgic about childhood were obviously never children.
Have a great Monday, Raiders.
You just laughed it off, it was all okay.